guys. Here I am back at Riverview. But this time I've got my 14 by 17 camera. And I'm already out of breath. I'm gonna take my time though. I'm in no hurry. I've got my coffee. It's actually shaped up to be a nice Sunday morning. Light breeze from the south. Sun's trying to poke through. So I thought I'd bring the 14 by 17 to review. It's the first time. I've never had this camera here. The leaves are just starting to open, barely. So I thought I'd get a couple of shots on X-ray, 14 by 17. I already know the shot that I'm gonna do. It's one that I've done before. So I'm gonna get set up. Glad you guys are here with me. You can watch me struggle with this beast of a camera. Once I get it set up, I'll introduce it to you guys. Give me a sec.
One more, like, 5 minutes.
Okay, let's take a tour of the camera. I've got it all set up. This is it. Yes, I built this thing myself. Yes, it is a piece of crap, but it works. Probably do with a bigger dark cloth. Let's have a look underneath.
Huge ground glass.
This ground glass is made of plexiglass that I sanded. So as I said, I'm shooting some x-ray film. And a little bit slow. I think I'm gonna stick a yellow filter on it. So that yellow filter, it's going to increase my exposure by a stop. Got lots of sun out, so I'm not too worried about this becoming a bit long. This is a green latitude, double-sided x-ray. I usually shoot it at 80. But I'm going to increase by a stop. So now we're at 40. A quarter of a second at it. And this, I'm using Fuji 600 millimeter, and it starts at f/11. So half second, 11 2/3. 3, put the shadow on zone 3, that's 2 stops less. Two seconds. About 45 2/3. About 2 seconds with reciprocity, I'll double that to 4 seconds. Shutter. Yeah. Now I'll show you guys the film holder. Here it is. Big. A lot bigger than my 8x10. It's made out of wood. It's quite a beautiful thing. I believe it's cherry it's made out of. So let's stick this in the back of the camera. Alright, that's it. I've shot my 2 sheets of film. I'm gonna break everything down and go home, and then I'll go in the darkroom and develop the film. Take care. Thank you. throw it back in the tray and give it a good wash. Thanks for coming along. See you guys later.